point P 4, 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 1 means here. This is point P 4, 1, and Q -2, 4. -2 that is this, -4 that is 1, 2, 3, 4. So it is the point Q -2, 4 are reflected in the line y is equal to 3. Y is equal to 3 is parallel to x axis. So 1, 2, 3. This is the mirror line. And this equation is y is equal to 3. Y equal to 3 line, this one. And here is the mirror. This is the mirror line. And find the coordinates of Q dash. So these two points are reflected in this line. So P will go this side. 1, 2, 1, 2. It will come here. This is P dash. Now we have to find the coordinate of P dash. How to find coordinate? From the origin we have to count up to here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So x coordinate is 4. And y coordinate you count from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 4, 5. Then Q dash also in this line it will reflect. So same distance away. 1, 1. So this is the Q dash point. And its coordinate is, I am writing this side, how to go, 1, 2, 1, 2. So -2, 2, this is Q dash. And give arrow sign, it is coming in this way. And this one also, give arrow sign, P dash to P, P to, sorry, P to P dash. And this is the sum. We have got P dash is equal to 4, 5 and Q dash equal to -2, 2. These are the answers.